Alright guys, Cam here, and in today's video we are just going to, well, basically, you know, see, I kind of play the game as if it, well, I play since I've got, well, how much have we got? 13 million, I play it semi-professionally if I'm doing it in real life, but I still do silly things. Well, we're going to add a new, bought a new vehicle, and as I say bought, I mean I stole off the street earlier when I come out. But yeah, so we've got a new vehicle. Let's see if you can spot the back end of it. You can just see it there, the very end there. Basically, some of the GTA freaks and all about the cars, not they're going, oh, that's us. That. But basically, we have it in the colours, but I'm going to be swapping the colours out. I don't really like the colours. I just realised the colours. So we have a Sentinel XS. I need to go into the passenger side because that's too close. So we'll take it down to the garage. In fact, no, we'll go and get it. We'll go and get the colours changed. Someone know the reasons why once we get down to the thing I'm going to change it. I didn't actually think about it until I was in one of the streams I was doing. Quite a tight gap that. Then I realised the colours, so we're gonna go and change it. Maybe.
Jump close.
Porsche out the road. That was close. I might hit it. I'm gonna swear. Launched. Right, so we'll take it in here. Gonna need to do the same with all the vehicles, so this is going to be the video. Is basically changing the garage, so it's an Ubermacht Sentinel XS Coupe.
Good to go.
Whatever. That. Just gotta change the secondary colour, classic. We shall go up the way, down the way, because it's faster, I believe. Yeah, it probably is. So you see, it's black and yellow. Going to change that to more of a, yeah. Someone know the reason why behind that? Nah, I just want to change up for the colour, make that white. What else needs to be changed to white? Oh yeah, the as you can see, there's kind of the yellow there. We'll change that. We might change it to the pink, the hot pink, so it matches the. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. We'll change that to wheel colour and we'll go hot pink. Whatever pink is, red. Probably like hot pink. What's the closest colour to that? Yeah, it's a hot pink. Proper racer, I'd say, but oh well. This can be my race car. So all my cars are the same colour. Need to change them all out. I think that looks right nice now. And if you look from here, you can see the thing goes, the roll cage goes white too. So we'll head over to the garage. Now, what way to go this way? Aye, right, I know what I'm gonna. Ah, confuse me. I've not been on GTA in like, what, 5 days? 5, 6 days? I've not been streaming in like, what, before Christmas? I need to start streaming more active, more often. That's close. Let's see. Probably driving at like 200 miles an hour. Yeah, 150, that's close. Probably isn't on 150, it was a quick glance so I didn't crash. I know I've got quite a bit. Now I'm going top speed for this car, and it's based off a BMW like M3 or something. See, what GTA or Rockstar seem to have done is they've got the two of the most kind of like known cars. So like the Sultan is a mix between a Evo 9 and a WRX Impreza. So that's what they kind of do, is they kind of make it a mix between the two vehicles, so that kind of so that they've got a mixture. It's the same as if you look at the Karuma. It's so there's the other two cars I have here. But same as if you look at the Karuma, it's the black and so we'll change that black and white. The Karuma, the front of it's got the Evo 10, and then the copyrighted tunes. And then the Karuma, it's got the it's got the front end of a Evo 10 Mitsubishi. I'm completely screwing up these names. It's a Mitsubishi Evo 10. I think it's based off the Rally Edition. Probably making that up. What else is there? Then the rear end of it's got the 2015 Subaru Impreza WRX. So if you can see here, front end, because this is modded, but the normal end of it, the normal front end for it. The rear end's definitely the Subaru. Then the front end's more of the Mitsubishi, I'd say. I don't know, it's not that big of a deal. I mean, it's pretty good that they still have. They seem to cover all the Canadian cars. So they've got the Centenai that I was driving like 5 minutes ago. I thought, 3 minutes ago. That was a...
What brings you in today?
That was a thingamabob. That was a mix between a BMW and I think it might be a Mercedes, I'm not sure. Secondary colour, classic, scroll all the way down to... Keep going. Oh, is it that I chose yet? We'll put the wheels, we need to change the type of wheels, type wheel type, Highland, and... I'm slurring all my words. Let's go that one. That's got nothing, so we'll just put that white. Is there a white at all? I probably won't buy it. It wasn't looking right. Baby blue, fluorescent shaft and purple. I don't think there is a white. Right there. There. They even have other. Make it black tire smoke since we don't have much black on it. Scroll up to lights. Go light neon color. Even though it's spelt wrong. Because it's that American. I just look right high up there. Is that everything yellow off it? Yeah, apart from the Reggie, but we'll keep that yellow. Actually does look pretty nice. Doesn't it? I think that looks nice. Drop a comment, tell me if you think that looks nice. This is a Karen Sultan Sports. Keep it straight. The other one was a Übermacht Centenai. And the next one is, it's not the T20, it's the Osiris, I think it is, it should be under Super or Hyper. Well, if you're going from what it's based off of, which is a Pagini Huayra, that would be a Hyper. That's a little, your tongue. I don't know, I'm a proper kind of car guy. I've never owned a car. I'm old enough to own a car. But it's a good, yes. So I'm starting a new channel up. It's going to be first videos are going to be up soon, hopefully. Not soon, cut a month. I've got the GoPro Hero Plus, I think it is. So I've got it. That'll be what I'm going to be doing. So it's going to be called, I'm still to think of a name, I'm thinking of the name of Kami GoPro or something like that. That means it's tying in with my gaming channel, which is the one this is going to be uploaded to. Kami Plays, as you already know. What's it called? So it's going to kind of be tied in with this, so you obviously, I'm trying to keep it so that it's kind of got the same kind of ring. So if you could all go subscribe to it, I'll probably make a video about it soon. I'll need to tie it in. I'll need to make a thingy page for it so that I can make a picture for it. I'll need to make one of those, so probably you'll find out. You'll find out when the main thing for it comes in a few months. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. I still need to buy it. Or get the mod. But once that's done, get the channel already made, or I'll make the channel soon. I might make the channel tonight. But if you haven't, I'll put all the stuff about it on that. So, check out my Facebook page. Which is Mustang C4MY727. That will have when the channel's up. You just can all go over there, subscribe to it. You'll know if you like the page on Facebook. That means you'll find out when it is, and you can come into YouTube, type it in, hopefully find it. We'll hopefully get it. Hopefully we can find it. That means it'll be hopefully easier, and then you'll be able to subscribe to it. That means I can start, when I start making the videos, there'll be a few subscribers, so it's not as if I'm just making vids that nobody will watch for the next 3 months, and then all of a sudden people will start seeing it. That everybody's already liked it, that means that they'll already have, they'll get a notification through, depending if you turn on the notification, which you should do, so that means you can get all the stuff for the channel. It's the best way to do it. If I don't want that black, we'll go back out and we'll head over back to the garage. Depending on how long we've been going for. That was just turning the music on. No, it didn't. Good. Especially what I was just listening to. So I'll try to think. Oh, I just remembered how fast this is. This is the traffic. And gun it. Yeah, gonna pass the police station, that's exactly what you're doing. Crap. That was his fault. He turned from the other lane. Probably didn't. That was probably 100% my fault, but shh, we'll keep it his fault. It's his fault. But honestly, he is a Range Rover, Land Rover driver, so yeah, then they did it and they went crash. It's probably their fault. No offense to any good Land Rover driver. See what I mean? That was 100%. Are you out in a fight? Oh wait, are you like a gang? If yous are gangs, then I'll just bring out my chopper. What are you talking about? Wait, does he have a knife? He doesn't. Ah, is that what you're going for? Oh wait, I just put a gun out in the hood. Probably wasn't the smartest of ideas. What up, big dog? I think it's funny. Crap. Float it. Got it. Or should we have a battle with them? Should we battle with the ballers? Grove Street, 1-2 Grove Street crew. Yeah, I think we shall. So we'll stop just about here, duck down, get a decent gun out of this gun, and one bullet. Did nothing. Where are all... Hello? Anybody here? Oh, did I need to like shoot away down here? Let me find someone and I'll just pick them off.
This is a joke!
There's no one around. I got the cops on me.
He's dancing. Got the night fever, night fever.
Grove Avenue.
Yeah, I
guess.
Sharpie's playing. Screw it. Sticky ball.
Copy, dispatch.
Well, check it out.
Damn, bro.
Motherfucker. Shut you up the bum.